Good afternoon, YouTube. So this is a really exciting video for me because it's the first time that I'm sitting down and talking to you since I've actually gotten settled here in Orlando. I just have so much to say. It's also really exciting because this is when I'm going to be announcing my actual role. And it's really exciting because I broke my initial goal for subscribers and I broke 100 subscribers. I didn't expect to ever even break 100. The past few weeks have been an insane whirlwind and I have over 100 people that are watching this video right now, which is mind-boggling to me. First, let's talk about Traditions. Traditions is about 4 hours long. And there wasn't much opportunity that I could be filming or taking pictures, obviously, because everything is like backstage. There were a couple of opportunities where my trainer said that it was fine. So I've got a few clips there that I will put in right now. So it is Saturday the 8th. Saturday, September 8th, and we are about to go to Traditions. It's a little after 1 o'clock and the bus leaves at, the bus leaves at 1:15. We're like, our apartment's literally next to the bus station, so we're gonna walk down there right now and then catch the bus and get going. I'm really quickly gonna show you my Traditions outfit. Everything's from Banana Republic. White shirt, little flowy sleeves. These green pants, they've got this like pattern on it. And some ballet flats. Oops, there's Christy. She's been freaking out about what she's wearing. She's nervous her pants are too tight. But we're ready. Disney look. My nose ring's gone. And now we're gonna go walk outside. I got it!
Did you get it? That was so convenient.
One, two, three!
You want me to pick one of you guys?
So that was my Traditions day. It lasted, like I said, it lasted about 4 hours. I was in the afternoon Traditions. Just like, here's a bit of advice. If you are doing the DCP and you are in the afternoon Traditions and you want to go to Magic Kingdom after Traditions, you will not make it if you take the bus to Disney University and then try to take the bus back to your apartment to change and then get back to Magic Kingdom. Don't do what I did, because it was devastating. But I didn't end up getting to see the fireworks a few days later, so here is the clip of me seeing the fireworks for the first time. Sorry, this lighting is terrible, but it's because it's nighttime, and we're finally about to watch Happily Ever After! To my first day in the parks. I can't speak for everybody, but for myself, I had my first day of training immediately after Traditions. And so Traditions was on Saturday. My first day of training was on Sunday, which is training everybody has to go to, just like Traditions. It's called Welcome to Operations. It was boring. They taught us how to pick up boxes and stuff like that. Important information about safety and stuff, but nothing riveting. And then my second day of training is when I hit 100 subscribers. My second day of training was the Magic Kingdom day. So everybody that is hired, whether you're part-time, full-time, seasonal, a CP, if you're working in the Magic Kingdom, you have to go through this day of training. I can't remember what it was called, like Welcome to the Magic, Let the Magic Begin, something like that. They give you a big tour of Magic Kingdom. You get to see the tunnels. It was cool. And then at the end of the day, they split you up into your groups based on location. So I was split up with Adventureland Liberty Square people, and they like took us into a room and we're standing there, and all of us were super antsy because we all wanted to know what our roles were. Then they individually read off of a piece of paper and told us what our job was, and they could tell that we were all really excited. Most of us were CPs. They read it off, and I am a maid at the Haunted Mansion. I can't even begin to explain how happy I am with my role, how lucky I feel, how much I love my job already. It's only been a week. I'm not even done with training yet, but I never want it to end. It's just been ridiculously amazing. I'm obsessed. Look, I went to Mickey's Not So Scary last night, vlog coming next week, and I bought the Beware of Hitchhiking Ghosts t-shirt. Look how cool it is. And it glows in the dark. And I just love my job. I feel so lucky. But so, it honestly was like the best 3 days of my life. I got to become a cast member. I got to see the fireworks for the first time. I was given the most amazing role that I could have ever wished for. And I hit 100 subscribers, like all at once. I don't think I can begin to explain how grateful I am that this is my life now, and you're all here watching me. Like, you're here listening to what I have to say and watching me just be so happy. Here is the footage from my first day in the parks. We went to Hollywood Studios because this is when I hit 100 subscribers, and it was unreal.
Told you people know who I am here.
I do have a keychain of
Dude.
Go show him. You guys show him.
Oh, look at this. That's you. Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Don't blush, that makes it more awkward.
She loves.
Oh. I think she said she loved you.
Yeah.
Dude, don't be embarrassed. A what?
The smolder. Groot, do the smolder.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
You watch that.
It will not be easy to crush the resistance.
So I hit 100 subscribers this morning, and I'm losing my mind. And because of that, I'm gonna do. I did do this. I hit 100 subscribers this morning, and so I'm doing a giveaway. Disney Point, I'm doing a giveaway. And so I am in this giant merch store, and we're gonna pick some merch for the giveaway. We're looking at pins.
So now I'm gonna get into the giveaway. So if you're uninterested in entering the giveaway, you can stop watching this video now, because this is the rest of what I'll be talking about for the next minute or so. Sorry, this video is so long. So for my 100 subscriber giveaway, I will be giving away these two pins. Rapunzel, and then the Mickey ears that says Walt Disney World. And I chose these two because it was immediately after my Traditions that I hit 100 subscribers, and at Traditions they give you your first pair of ears that look just like this, and because it was for my channel called Charlotte's New Dream. I started off by calling it My New Dream and changed it to Charlotte's New Dream recently, and that is from Tangled. It's a quote from Tangled which says, "On to my new dream," which is actually on my graduation cap. And so I have these two pins. I will be sending them both to one person, so there will be only one winner for this giveaway. And here are the rules of the giveaway. They will also be below in the description box, and they will be on my Instagram. So the giveaway is going to end in 1 week, which is Saturday, September 22nd at noon. So I thought that would give people enough time to enter. Even if they didn't watch this video today when I upload it. And the rules for the giveaway is that you have to be subscribed to my channel, you have to follow my Instagram account, and then you have to comment down below your favorite Disney memory, whether that is something that happened in the parks, or you were at the movie theater watching Frozen for the first time with your older sister and it made you cry, or whatever it might be, just something about Disney that makes you feel magical. I will be announcing the winner on my Instagram, so that's why it's important that you follow my Instagram, which is Charlotte's New Dream. Put it somewhere on here, maybe here, I don't know. There's a handle somewhere. Thank you so much for helping me get to this goal. Thank you so much for watching all of my videos thus far, for being as excited for me as I am for myself. Thank you for watching this video, and we'll see you real soon.